Lock of sorts as he slumps down to the goal station, but take a look at the block barreling in.
Well, when he turned that corner, stop it. I mean, players know who can jump, who can't jump. LeBron has done this enough to gain respect, and when he gets on that runway, and he's gathering to get to that 1-2 step.
That he's going to get challenged right there, and one of the things is, you look at the arms, you look at the strength, going to the basket.